Early on, what a save. Can the Riptide build off of it? Kiernan down the pipe scores, and they do! Big tried to flip the Scanlon loose ball picked up by New York. Running is Matt Marinier. He's got bodies with him. Marinier double clutch scores! A little far side, short side from Matt Marinier.
Five, good things will happen.
Warriors still in the power play here for another 50 seconds. There's Charlotte Beattie's inside and on cue. Power play goal for Charlotte Beattie's, his 20th of the season. Killen's had a number of looks tonight. Can't buy one. Evans, five hole scores! Two for two on the power play for the Warriors. Good move. Comes back topside. Klarich. Behind the net, Killen. Up top, Evans. Oh my goodness, Orleman had no idea that it went all the way back to Killen, and he dunks it for the lead. It's 3-2 Vancouver. The night of history could be made here in Vancouver. On the power play are the Warriors. Is another too many men call on the Riptide. Vancouver 2 for 2. They make it 3 for 3. Evans, another point. He is now tied Josh Sanderson for fifth all time. Is down. Gets around the top. Evans backhand flip to Charlotte Beattie's. Time and room. Still time and room. Shoots and he scores. Evans is now fifth all time in NLL scoring. Ball gets it up to Marinier, and he's across the timeline. Marinier to Kiernan. Floater scores. And now the New York captain without his twig. Teat driving. Oh my goodness! That is why he is so good, folks. Far
a brilliance from Klarich. He still has another year left to junior Lacrosse.
Inside feed to Digby scores. What a look from Teat for that number one pick. Here's Jeff Teat. It was the first pick in 2020. Outside shot scores sometimes. So easy for number 51. Swings it far side, Teat. Watched there by Matt Delmonico to Kiernan. Inside, Sundown. Step back shot scores! And go for a change. O'Connor. Oh, he's got Bull fooled on the hidden ball trick! You rarely see it work. New York has tried it two or three times tonight. And then this time, they fool Bold. And Riley O'Connor won't score an easier one than that. Marinier never made it on target. Up ahead, Teat. On a break, Jeff Teat scores! That pass goes too high. Now running, Connolly. Can he come and track it down? He does! Twister short side scores!
He was getting some good looks in the first half.
Here's Charlotte Beattie's dunk shot scores! A fortuitous bounce falls to Dean Farrell. And Rajon now will settle the offense. Teat gets a pick from Rajon, flips it, takes it inside, far side, short side scores! Rajon with his second, another point for Jeff Teat. Loose ball. And coming up with that loose ball is Jeff Teat. Three on two here, now two on two. Teat swims, gets to the middle, skips it to Kiernan, short side scores!
And they'll just run 4-on-3 in the offensive zone.
Digby, Kiernan, O'Connor, Kiernan, Teat scores! When it's a 4-on-3 and you've got that good of ball movement, a jam at 5-hole. Man, all the way up the floor. It's Martell out of the box. Martell scores! And you know what? I'm not going to be that guy. Goes worthy to Marinier. To Teat. He's got an open net. Teat, one more. Dominey scores! Teat thought about it, but he gave the pass up to Dominey. Congratulations to all those people. Inside feed, Kiernan, double fake scores! Teat, I don't think was in on that one, but Goodwin. He's gonna try and run. He's got Codron with him. Goodwin, shot, save Orleman, loose ball. Goodwin tried to dunk it! Codron scores! Back two to tie. He's got it now. Shot scores. He needs one to tie now. Power play goal for Jeff Teague.